In the DeSoto Independent School District, we understand that school will look more different than ever before. This school year, students will be able to learn from the comfort of their homes or on campus using the Anytime Anywhere learning system. In this video, you'll meet two DeSoto ISD middle school scholars, Randall, who will be utilizing home supervised learning, and Beth, who will be utilizing the campus supervised learning this fall. Let's first take a look at Randall's potential day-to-day activities using home supervised learning. Randall would wake up at 7 a.m. and get prepared for his day. He'll enjoy a nice balanced breakfast provided by his parents or provided by DeSoto ISD through one of the meal distribution sites available for students learning at home. At 8:30 a.m., Randall will log into his computer to participate in a synchronous SEL activity with his peers and teacher. After the SEL activity, from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m., Randall will work on coursework for either his first and second period classes or fourth and fifth periods, depending on the day. This work will either be self-paced or virtually with the class. Next, Randall will prepare for lunch and a mental rest break from 11:15 to 12:15. Returning from the break, Randall logs back into the Anytime Anywhere learning system to participate in self-paced or synchronous learning with his class from 12:20 p.m. to 2 p.m. After concluding his classwork, Randall takes a 30-minute break until his pre-scheduled synchronous intervention session with his teacher for the remainder of the school day. Next, let's look at what Beth's day-to-day schedule might look like. Before Beth leaves her home to attend campus supervised learning, her parents would need to pre-scan check for symptoms related to COVID-19. Once Beth's parents have determined she does not display any symptoms, Beth is free to arrive at her campus wearing a face mask, which she must wear all day at 8 a.m. Upon arriving on campus, Beth will grab breakfast and head to her assigned classroom at 8:30 a.m. Sitting in a socially distanced environment, Beth will be engaged in instruction via the Anytime Anywhere learning platform until 11 a.m. At this time, Beth will be guided, while maintaining a social distance from others, to a hand-washing station in preparation for lunch. She may remove her mask while eating, but must place it back on as soon as she finishes. At approximately 12:20 p.m., Beth would return to class to engage in self-paced or group learning within the Anytime Anywhere system. At 2 p.m., Beth will take a wellness break before heading into intervention activities, small groups, and/or tutorials with her teacher until staggered dismissal at the conclusion of the day at 4:10 p.m. DeSoto ISD encourages families to make the best decisions for students this upcoming school year. For more information regarding the district's Reconnect Return to School Plans enrollment process and to select the best option for your family, please visit desotoisd.org/reconnect.